There's a little country church in the hills of Tennessee, down an old dusty road that brings back memories. Where I heard the word of God, where he spoke and I believed, and where I met the one I love who shared a vow with me. She said, forever I'll be faithful, forever I'll be true, forever will my love here on this earth be bound for you. Forever as we stand together in this house of God, forever I will treasure you, forever is our love. In that little country church, about the time I turned 13, I carved a one-word message on the pew that faced her seat. Forever in solid oak, forever ingrained by my misdeed, but every Sunday morning that one word was clear to see. It meant forever I'll be faithful, forever I'll be true, forever will my love here on this earth be bound for you. Forever as we stand together in this house of God, forever I will treasure you, forever is our love. Beside that little country church, there's a plot between two trees. My mind replays a lifetime on the gravestone at my feet. Her smile is not forgotten on a canvas of memories, and the letter that she left behind gives comfort when I read. It says, forever I've been faithful, forever I've been true, forever has my love here on this earth been bound for you. Forever when we stand together in the house of God, forever I will treasure you, forever is our love. Forever I will treasure you, forever is our love.